Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Shaucer Classes and Evershine Coaching Center. I am Shah Faisal sir here. My dear students, today I am going to discuss with you all about the class 10th SSLC Karnataka State Board Mathematics Reduced Syllabus as per 2021-2022. Many students are awaited for this information from very long time and I was getting comments by students were asking me, sir, what is the reduced syllabus for 2021-22? And also some comments I have received as by asking, sir, which are the chapters we want to study? Okay, so today I am going to discuss with you all about this topic. Come, let's start. So this is mathematics, class 10, 10th standard. Part 1. Okay, now I'm going to share with you all the reduced syllabus. As you can see, this is the part 1 textbook. The chapter number 1, arithmetic progression. My dear students, I just want to tell you all that in part 1, arithmetic progression, you need to study full. Even triangles, pair of linear equations, circles, areas related to circles, constructions, coordinate geometry, real numbers. As you can see, these all chapters you need to study. Okay, there is no deletion. Okay, no contents has been deleted. Idralli yavdu content delete agilla. Arthvaita ella chapters neevu odbekagide. Okay, so idralli last time solpa contents solpa chapters inda tagdidru, adare ee sala yavdu contents part 1 inda tagdilla. ನೀವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ಸು ಓದಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ. ಈಗ ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಟು. ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ 10th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಟು. ನೌ ಈವನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಎನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಪಾಲಿನೋಮಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿ ಸಮ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್. ಓಕೆ, till here, till question number, I mean chapter number 15. A1 and A2 you no need to study, only till chapter number 15 you want to study all the chapters. Here no chapters, even here also it has got deleted. So here why we have given reduced syllabus, why? Because many students are searching in YouTube and also they are pasting the comments like reduced syllabus, reduced syllabus. Even we have told many students in mathematics no chapters are being deleted, but still many students have got this confusion by which are the chapters we have to study. Still there was some doubts, so we just want to clarify those doubts, so we have made this video. Okay, in mathematics no chapters are being deleted, you need to study all the chapters and even all the subtopics of these chapters only till chapter number 15. I hope this information is clear for you all. If you have liked this class, do not forget to hit the like button and do subscribe to our YouTube channel Shaucer Classes. And one more very important information I just want to give you all. Okay, for 10th standard there is free online classes are being conducted for subject mathematics only on Sundays on our YouTube channel. In the below description I have given the link. In that we have given all the details related to these free classes, how you need to appear for these classes. So do watch without fail. Okay, do watch this video without fail, and also whichever the videos you watch through our channel, kindly share with your friends so it will be benefited even for them. Do not forget to miss any of our classes and episodes. Thank you, take care, wish you all the best of luck, and if you have any doubts you can comment below in the description. Okay, in the below the description comment box you can just comment if you have any doubts, and also which chapter you want to make me to take first in this online free class. Thank you. Take care.